Joining us now on International Women's Golf Day is Beth Brown. She's an LPGA member with a PhD and is the managing director for the chapter programs and research for the First Tee. Beth, welcome into Morning Drive on Women's Golf Day. How great is this holiday?
It's awesome. I'm glad to be here. Thanks, Lauren.
All right, so let's talk about the First Tee and for female participation in particular for the First Tee. What does the organization hope to achieve with this demographic?
Well, ultimately, Lauren, our goal is to achieve 45% female participation.
Wow.
Yeah, and right now we're at 38%, and we've increased that 5% in the last 6 years, and thanks to the hard work of our chapters and the people out there getting more girls involved in the game.
Beautiful. So why is it important for the First Tee to involve more girls as the program continues to evolve itself?
Sure. Well, one, we know that women are underrepresented in the game. It's 23% in general. And so, again, we're doing well at 38%, but we're not stopping there. And we know there's lots of research out there that talks about the benefits of girls being involved in sports, you know, increasing self-esteem and confidence and decreasing some of those behaviors that we don't like to mention. So it's a good thing to be involved in. And then there's lots of research out there. Most recently, some work done with Ernst and Young and talked about 94% of their executive women played sports, and 74% of them think that sports have helped them get to where they are
in
their careers. And so it's super important to us to get those girls involved in the game for all of those reasons and more.
What are some of the ways that the First Tee is attracting more girls into its program?
Well, a few key things. One in particular, and we know these things are important because we've asked the girls and they've told us, but it's common sense. So more female role models. So we're making a conscious effort to get more women involved, helping out the chapters, volunteering. And one of our key partnerships in that area, Lauren, is the Executive Women's Golf Association. So women in those organizations are helping out and getting engaged in chapters. And the second key way is to provide more all-girls opportunities. Girls want to play golf and have fun with girls.
Yeah, they do.
And in fact, my niece recently is going to the First Tee at Fort Smith, and she brought three of her friends. They just started last week having a great time. And so we need more of those opportunities where girls can play golf and have fun with girls. And our one of our key alliances in that area is the LPGA USGA Girls Golf Program. And so we're partnering with them. About 56% of our chapters offer the LPGA USGA Girls Golf Program as a way to get girls involved together and enjoy not only the game of golf, but the First Tee life skills experience.
Excellent. Okay, my biggest question so far to you, Beth, are you ready for this one?
I'm ready and waiting.
Are you teeing it up today in the International Women's Golf Day?
I would love to, but Joe Barrow's putting me to work. I have to go back to the home office after this and go to some meetings, but I have some friends out there who are playing, so I'll live vicariously through them.
Perfect, perfect. One thing Beth knows, every day is Women's Golf Day out there on the course, right? You got to get out there. You got to get your friends involved. Beth, thank you so much for joining us today on Morning Drive. It was a pleasure.
Thanks, Lauren. Appreciate it.
Have you been out there to Pinehurst number 2?
I've seen the course. I haven't got to play there yet.
Perfect.